Hey filmmaker, Chung here. In this video, we're going to show you how to do this pixel text review or text intro. This is a cool intro for like a game or like a like techie or futuristic movie. So this is pretty cool to do. So let's go. So here we already have a text file and or a text here edit. And we are going to the front here by holding shift and arrow up. Now we're going to hold down shift and arrow 3 times to the right. 1, 2, 3. And we're going to cut this by using command or control K. And now we're going to effect and we're going to type in MOS. And we're going to use mosaic. So we're going to add this to the text here. So we're going to the front here. And we're going to effects control. So once we're here at the front, we're going to add these two toggle animation or keyframes. Press the timeline and then hold shift arrow down. Here we're going to the end, press this clip again. And now we're going to add the horizontal blocks and vertical blocks. Make these 150 on both of them. And now when we play this, we see the pixel effect. And something interesting we could add is chromatic aberration. So type in chroma, make it easier to find, and use the VR chromatic aberration. Add this to the text. And we see like an RGB split edit. One problem with the chromatic aberration and text is that it always turns the transparency to black. However, to fix that, you go to the effects control, go to the opacity and change the blend mode to screen. However, this only works when you have like white text. So here we can see like chromatic aberration and the pixelation. So it's quite an interesting title to use for like a techie or futuristic movie. With of course more techie font than this. So I hope you guys found this a really useful video and give me a like for that. And also if you want to see more upcoming videos, please hit that subscribe button here below. And also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.